Did you get your scope off the AK before you dropped it?
Yes.
So you can have 25 of that ammo and all of that ammo. As well as that and that. How's that? Just on the floor that time.
I don't have a scope, I only had a hollow.
You could put the hollow on your right. Didn't you say you had it two times?
I didn't pick it up. Because I heard two times is shit.
Ah, no, the two times is bad. okay, so we need to. I mean, I've got a. Well, okay, I've got a four times on my.
On
my car.
Let's go to the stone then, right?
Yeah. Really nice if there was a buggy or something here, but alas, none.
There's something in these houses here.
On the left. From the balcony. Yeah. He just threw a grenade through.
Yeah. Oh, sorry. I thought this was inside there.
No.
Nah, sorry.
That's alright, it happens, man. I mean, you did keep shooting him even though you saw his name. But we'll leave that alone.
I panicked, so.
That's right, I panicked and got murdered, so.
Doing one more?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the one from the switch.
Leo, now I'm streaming at 1440p. With, are you ready? 20 megabit up.
You just press 5 to switch which grenade you're using.
Leo, now I'm streaming at
1440. Okay, it's not working for me.
With, are you ready?
I changed those bindings.
You just press the number that your grenade is on.
Okay. Is that weapon 5?
Yeah.
Okay. Then it's 8 for me. Because I put Netflix. Because I usually switch weapons with the mouse.
Who's the team's captain squad leader?
Not me.
It is.
My teammates. It's not.
Actually, that's true. You get demoted. Leo, you're going again.
We're going to be going up the middle, so.
Who's the team captain squad leader?
It's too close for the trajectory.
It is.
Let's go over.
Actually, that's true. You get demoted.
Yeah.
Leo, you're going again.
Yeah.
jump now. If we find a car, then we're just gonna drive to the tunnels. If not, we'll loot the buildings and make our way along the beach. I see a Yoizi. We're gonna take it. I really hope that I'm not getting mistaken by for something else. Yeah, no, that's a Yoizi. Okay.
What's that?
Jeep. Oh. Oh my god, you guys are really spread out.
Yeah, I'm almost at the markings.
Grant, if you can get something in the first 10 seconds before I pull up, get it. Otherwise, get in the car. Now.
Fuck. I was successful in getting stuff.
Here.
I was successful.
What kind of weapon?
Two and four and west.
Okay. We'll grab that and then get in the car.
There's another P11. There's a west more. One more here.
Okay, get in the car.
So I don't have any bullets for my Uzi, but...
It's 9mm, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I have 60 of those. I can block them too.
See these tunnels? We're going in there.
Yep.
Oh shit! Fuck, I pressed space and I fucking mashed F. Get me up. That's the first time I've done that. Fat fingers. I meant to press D in space and I managed to slide off to F. Okay, so this is it, just in the zone, and we'll be the first ones here, and there should be good guns. Backpack.
What?
Just behind the boxes. Here. There's an AKM. Is there anyone who needs a rifle?
No, I got it, thanks.
You need 7.6, right?
Yeah, I believe so.
The AK?
7.62s for the AK, 5.56.
I can drop them to you, if you have 5.56.
There's a guy in here.
Okay.
I need help.
Yeah, coming.
I've hurt him, but he's gonna finish me off in a second. Oh, right there. Two of them. Nice one.
Knocked that one.
Behind you? Or is someone just shooting you?
There's another guy. On the left.
Yeah, he's just behind the boxes. I think he's been healing up. Oh, that's dangerous. I can see you reloading. not. Shit. Watch out, there's another one down the corridor behind you. Oh yeah, to your left.
Got a bullet.
How the fuck did they get here before us?
One more over here, you think?
Yeah, yeah.
Hang on 1 second. Okay, let's go. He's up there to the left, I think. Use control. Ready?
Yeah.
We're gonna rush him. No, he's not there. Who's taking squad captain, team leader?
Are you guys about to start?
No, we're in the middle of the one.
I just got killed in a stupid way.
That's unusual.
Yes.
I had a rifle, he had a pistol, but I just didn't get the shots in and he killed me. And then they were too far behind me I guess I was too far ahead. So they couldn't catch up quick enough and
he
took me down.
He's in front of us.
Where? To the right? Like in the tunnel to the right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. In the tunnel, for sure.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Nice.
Got him.
Wait, still knocked out? Shit, there's someone else. That might be a different team. You'd already killed two or three people. Was it three or two that you killed before?
Two.
Two.
Okay.
This is the third.
One more.
He's going to be up here, I imagine. Are you ready? Yeah. Control up here. You go first so we don't get hit in the same spire. Fan out to the right. There's a Jeep to the right. You want to take
that's
that?
That's ours.
Yeah, yeah.
That's the one we came in with. I seriously don't know how these guys got here so fast.
All right, let's go.
Take the Jeep?
Yeah. I want to get to the center of the zone, or at least closer to it.
Do you have shotgun shells?
What are the... Mm-hmm. 12 gauge. Let's loot this. You ready?
painkillers over here. You want to pick some?
Yeah.
There's a red dot. I'll take this one. Or you have nothing?
Do you want it?
I can drop a holo if you want.
I got a holo. Did I pick up the red? Yeah. No, you got the red.
I got the red, yes. I also have a 4x scope, but...
I would like the 4x.
Okay, I give it to you.
There's a backpack level 2 up here.
You have the 4x?
Yeah. Alright, let's get in the car. The blue zone's coming. I mean,
it's not a minute.
Yeah, we got time, but I want to get closer.
3 minutes. You need to update your mark where you're going to go, though.
Let me look at the map real quick.
There's so many alive.
What'd you say?
Still a lot of players alive.
Yeah, there's a lot of them.
I mean, you could go into Iznaya if you want to get more guns and ammo, but it's also more danger.
I think we're fine for now, no?
Yeah, I got a lot of stuff. Oh, you can't run through those.
No. Have you ever tried driving through a hay bale?
No, but I can never try driving through a tree, but you can do that.
True, but that's limitations on, that's game limitations. If they modeled every tree, like every tiny tree.
So you hit that.
You can't, if they modeled every tiny little shrub, then they would absolutely fuck up the, game's performance. You'll notice as well that some of them turn as you look at them because they're just sprites.
I have one, yeah.
There's the first aid kit if you don't have
one. I don't think I have one of those.
Okay. I have 2-3 of those. So it should be good enough.
So I marked a new location.
You want to walk there?
No. Do you? I don't remember where I put the Jeep, though.
Crashed into a tree on the east side of the compound. It's further south than you are. Further south.
Yeah, it's down here. Let's use the buggy.
Where's the buggy?
Right down here. Can you drive us to the point? I'm gonna light a cigar. Actually, you're right. Let's go to the river bottom and cross on foot.
River
Yeah, I don't want to drive that bridge.
So instead, you want to cross a place where there's absolutely.
All right. Go the bridge then.
If you're gonna not cross the bridge, you go all the way past Yasnaya up the hill.
No, across the bridge. Just go fast.
There's a car behind you.
All right, let's get out.
I knocked him up.
You're getting shot. Get me up.
Grant's been knocked down. They're coming back.
Alright, leave me. Get in there.
They're pulling up at the wall. You can probably revive, but it's going to be dangerous.
Stay still.
You ready?
Oh, I don't know where.
He's on the road. Just get down. Boom. Go, don't.
I'm inside the building.
In situations like that, you just need to get down and heal up.
Fuck. Okay. That micro Uzi is pretty good.
Yeah, maybe we shouldn't have attacked those two cars.
Mm-mm.
Yeah, I think they saw us though.
Mm-hmm. I agree. Peters?
Yeah.
You gonna play?
Okay, I'll give it a shot.
We did your laptop overheat again, I
think. Yeah, I think we did actually 4 games. Forever to load. So I don't know if that was overheat or not. It was hotter last night, though. But I wanna be careful.
You're probably gonna literally kill it.
It's possible.
Then at least you'll have a reason for it.
Yeah, but you know, it's one of those things that if I had plenty of money, I would just buy it. No.
Yeah, I mean, if you kill it by playing the game, then you're going to be forced to, and you won't have a choice.
Yeah, there's no. Well, maybe I should be responsible. Yeah, no, I don't think it will die.
No, it's not going to die.
It'll turn off automatically if it gets too hot.
Well, yeah, but I mean, death of parts, like, it's not about heat necessarily. It's about running it and it just failing.
Peters, are you here?
I'm logging in.
Okay.
Remember, it takes him a little while.
I know.
But I really think, like, if I'm going to play this game many times in a row, I think doing that shutdown and then start up might actually help.
Have you looked at your task manager to see if you really are leaking memory?
I don't really need to look at it to know.
I don't think he'd actually be able to tell, because he'll probably be using all of his RAM anyway.
Which is what, 8 gigs?
Huh?
How much RAM do you have?
6.
Yeah, it's using all your RAM.
Yeah, I know.
The thing is, it's probably switching to page, and you don't.
Definitely it is.
And your hard drive is then really bottlenecking it. Do you know what type of connection you have in terms of your hard drive?
I don't know for sure, but I'm guessing it's, SATA.
SATA 3?
I don't think so. Are you going to invite me?
I don't see you yet.
I have it on squad and everything.
I see you.
Yeah, no, it's probably SATA 2. I mean, this is like 5-year-old laptop.
No, it's not that old.
Yeah, I bought it 4 years ago, and it was on sale at New Year's because it was a previous year's model, and I got a free tablet with it.
Dude, you didn't buy it 4 years ago.
Yeah.
Have you been working for Growth Labs for 4 years?
I think so.
Really?
Or maybe 3, but like, it's been a while.
It's been a while. I still see him as offline. Can one of you add him?
He's in the team.
Oh, well, great.
Have you clicked the refresh button?
Yeah, I keep pressing that, but he's still offline to me.
Uh-huh.
No.
What model, like, what make and model is your laptop? Asus ROG 750, I think it's JW?
Yeah, I don't think it's quite that old, because I remember you getting that. That was like,
Yeah.
I mean, but it is like 3. I mean, how long have you been working with Brad?
At least 3 years.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure when I got this, it was, because I got it around, it wasn't like around New Year's, but it was on like pretty good sale at Alza. They're giving away like stuff with it.
Yeah, I remember that.
From the year before. Because it was like 25% off.
Because I have an extra SSD drive. But it's probably going to be annoying because it's from my Mac and all that.
Yeah, no, I don't really want to. I mean, the only thing I would do in this one.
Did he just cut out for you guys, or is that just me?
Yeah, he just cut out for us as well.
Okay.
Well, I can hear you guys.
Who's the team leader?
Yeah.
Sasha?
No.
All right, I'll do it again.
You do it.
Okay. Do we have any suggestions? I would do maybe here. Or here.
Yeah, we could more here, like, yeah.
Yeah, I like that.
I would say just drop to one direction and go as far as you can with the parachute.
Your laptop was released in 2013. Yeah. So 4 years. Alright, so we're not doing the 90 degree thing, we're dropping.
Are you ready?
Apparently we're just dropping straight down.
Yeah. Drop it.
Okay. Whoever lands last is a frozen turd.
What the fuck?
Are you guys going towards the green mark or not?
I was, but...
Not really.
Yeah, Leo, there's nobody around us.
I think there was the red shed.
I landed first, suckers.
Damn it.
Boom, I landed too. I'm not a frozen turd!
Nope. Sasha is a frozen turd.
What?
You're the frozen turd.
Well, actually, I lagged so much that I landed before we jumped and also never landed. It's like shorting it. Where am I? This rock is on fire, so I'm guessing that's not a rock, that's a car.
Okay, I've got a scar.
I got a micro Uzi. I keep getting murdered by guys with micro Uzis. Even though I have rifles, and I'm not sure...
Really high fire rate, so if you're if you're close enough that it's actually useful, then it's really useful.
And it's probably good at running gun.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yo, do you think if I added more RAM, it would help with this game?
I don't know. I think that your biggest thing would probably be to add an SSD and set your page file to be on the SSD and the game on the SSD.
Yeah.
Need a
big
SSD.
No.
No, 250 gig SSD would be, you know, easy.
The house I am, there's a backpack, level 1.
But if I get more RAM, then I don't need to do the page.
Yeah.
And he's right, but the thing is, it's going to use your hard drive regardless.
And SSD is also cheaper than new RAM.
Not sure I agree with that.
It probably is. If you get like a fairly decent, not like top of the range, but fairly decent 250 gig SSD, you can get it for like £60, which is about the same as good RAM.
Yeah, but if I'm going to get it, I don't know, I feel like electronics prices in this country are a little bit different.
A little backpack in this little shed.
Because I can get like a stick of RAM, I think that's 8. Oh wait, never mind. If
you say 6, yeah, about the same.
Over here is the back.
Yeah, it'd be double, because I need to get 2 RAM sticks. Mm, alright, I'll look into that. But that sounds more annoying to do.
You would have to remove your optical drive, yeah.
The thing is, I remember that your graphics card's actually fairly good.
Well, it was. Like, it's a 765M.
What? NVIDIA?
Of course. There's only one choice.
No.
Yeah.
Was that one of you guys?
Yeah.
No. Oh. God, no. What is with everyone shooting?
I hit my mouse button once.
I need ammo, so if you guys could just stop shooting it and give it to me instead.
Yeah, I could do with more ammo as well.
We need to run this.
A scar with 30 rounds and nothing else.
It was just a pistol, so.
I have a pistol with nothing.
Alright, guys, we need to get moving.
Okay, now I've got a pistol.
It actually loaded fairly fast for me this time.
Mm-hmm. Okay, where are we going then?
We're
gonna
go.
Okay, right. We're gonna frog elite.
Wait, okay. Up. There's literally nothing left in here, is there?
Yeah.
God damn it. I mean, I could play Dishonored 2. That was pretty cool.
That's impressive considering people with 1080s couldn't play Dishonored 2 when it
There's a reason why I love Aces. This computer does things it's not supposed to be able to do. I mean, I have to have enough medium.
Yeah, let's cycle.
I wouldn't get it.
Try taking a motorbike to get a car.
No, there's a Jeep right ahead of us. Come on, let's go. Okay. We're going to loot this town and then move further in towards the zone.
We're pretty close, too. We have time.
Yep.
Yeah, but we could, if we get the car, we could go deeper into the zone.
Right? Oh yeah, no, we'll take the car for sure, but I know Grant gets really worried about the blue.
I do. Yeah. We died to it once this game.
Yeah, but the blue is going to be miles away, so it's going to take forever to get there.
I agree, but who's the squad leader here?
I see open doors everywhere. I don't know why they didn't take the car. Maybe they're still here.
I don't know that they took open doors. I'm here first. I've been running around.
Oh, okay, yeah. He's in the building next to you. I didn't hop that when I was looking in the other corner. Well, that was fast.
I see him.
I knocked one out.
Nice. Killed him.
There could be lots of people around.
West.
I knew it was suspicious that there were open doors, but the car was still there.
Yeah. Called it, I could say.
Okay, you ready? Did you loot all the buildings?
Really?
Why was he by himself?
He should have looted the buildings for us. But I'm just grabbing shit off his corpse.
Suspicious that he was alone,
no? Well, be careful, because this house had a closed door.
Yeah, I looked.
So they could be hiding. They could be hiding in other buildings.
You ready, Sasha?
Yeah, but I've only 18 bullets left.
I've got no ammo either, and I've got no healing.
What guns do you guys have?
Grant, don't stop.
I have an M16.
If you're gonna do that, get out the driving seat.
Which M16? That's the 5.56?
Yeah.
open doors. I would suggest just keep driving until we get the other side of the river.
Yep. We're gonna go like...
You can't drive over the hill. Drive around it.
Yeah, sorry, I was looking at the map while I did that.
Are you watching the stream?
No, I'm spectating you guys.
Oh, yeah, of course. You were laughing when nothing particularly was going on.
Oh, no, there was a bit of lag, but Grant ran into a tree.
I didn't hit it. I almost hit it.
No, on my screen, you hit it.
Go with the bridge on the right, Grant.
No, we should control the camera, but I guess that'd be cheating.
Yeah.
There's a guy, yeah, at the rock.
Oh, yeah, evasive driving, Grant. Just keep going left.
Yeah.
But, like, turn, yeah. Oh, no, don't drive in a straight line away from them.
Oh, I'm almost dead. Like, literally one
inch. Yeah, oh my god. Okay, yeah. Let's hope there's some healing somewhere nearby. Probably just keep taking us into the back of those buildings in the town, like the city, because we need to find somewhere with hit, like, healing.
Yeah, can we stop somewhere to heal?
Yeah, hang on 1 second.
If you turn right, there's some buildings that might be okay, because they're small in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah. I'm just coming around behind them, hang on.
Oh, and you're stopping on the top of a hill. Oh dear. I don't trust your driving at all anymore, Grant.
Sasha, are you going to get out?
I'm healing.
Oh, okay.
But you're a sitting target.
Yeah, I would have.
Yeah, but I have so literally like 1 millimeter of health for heal right now.
Yeah, if he got out and
there's a car
just...
going through town, there's two cars going through town, I hope they don't see us.
Yeah.
I'm going to try and get in this building as quick as possible. Got ammo. Cool.
Do you find medikits, health packs, anything?
Here's it, a UMP.
That will be cool.
Leo, do you need health kit?
Yeah.
First aid on the ground? Bandage on the ground.
Okay, I'll take the bandage.
And then there's UMP here. Let me know when you guys are healed. Hang on.
We don't need to go on. We can leave this building. We're in the zone.
Are we ready?
No, we need to loot the building, Grant.
I know, but...
There's no need to move, because we've got plenty of time for this zone. And we're anemic on loot, so...
Anemic.
Close the door to the outside.
A red dot sight in here?
Anybody have ammunition for it?
Which one is that?
5.56.
5.56.
How do I split it?
Control.
Wait. No, dude, hang on.
I have more?
Well, yeah, I thought it was used for my gun, but it's not.
Okay, great. Somebody has a shotgun?
No.
Then we're not gonna win this round. Oh, there's a car coming from south, maybe? Yeah, south.
Shoot him out of the...
Let's hide in the building, right?
Yeah.
I think, yeah, it's the other side of the buildings. From us, I don't think we can see. Oh no, shit, it's right in front of us. Oh, and they hear us in the building. They're getting ready to shoot at you if you try and get out the door. I can see the guy. Yeah, he's crossing the road now.
Are you shooting?
Fuck, why am I so bad at fucking shooting? Also pressing the right buttons to stand up and aim at the right time. Christ. Yeah, so they're just across the road by the wall.
Ah! Fuck! I got hit through the window. I crawl back. Can you revive me? I come to you, Grant. Okay. Oh, you're not
coming. Running towards the building now.
The fuck?
Okay, I knocked down two of them.
Keep killing Molio.
Killed one.
Nice.
There's one behind the wall still, and I don't know where their friend is. Oh, there's their friend. Okay, I hurt him, but I'm really out of ammo.
What is your ammo?
5.56. I've got one shot, and then I've got my Uzi. I've scared the guy away from the one behind the wall. I don't think that he's going to get revived. But I'm gonna try grenading.
How the fuck is Leo above us? Where the fuck is he?
Up the stairs.
Is there a helmet somewhere?
Oh shit, I've just grenaded myself. Okay, I lobbed a grenade at them, but I don't think it killed anyone, and there's a guy reviving him behind the wall next to the shed in front of us. And I've only got one shot on them. But they're like directly across us with the shed with the red roof. Okay, I'm out of gun. That I have ammo for my main gun.
That's 5.56, right?
Yeah.
Are you here?
Yeah. No, it's fine. I'm gonna I'm just gonna go down. I'm gonna be our ground team. You guys shoot them from above.
What are you gonna do?
I'm our ground team. I'll if you like, you know. Do right, I'll just run in and fucking murder them.
I spotted one.
Can you knock him out or just hit him?
Just hit him.
Okay.
There's two guys there. I knocked one out.
Okay, I'm going for it.
I think maybe
he's keep me covered from above. Keep me covered.
Oh, fuck.
He's not even looking at me. Okay, I'm going for it. Okay, he's knocked down.
Leo, there's another guy coming to you right now. Back up so I can...
I killed all the guys on the ground. Where's the last one?
He's... To your right. Yeah.
Yeah.
I got your suppressing fire here.
I killed him.
Nice.
Yeah, did we stay in the house?
Yeah, for now, I guess. I'll loot as much as I can and bring it back. Oh yeah, ammo. Oh shit, I need a better backpack. Oh my god. They've all got guns and scopes and shit on them. I'm gonna go back into the building. We can take turns just going out and looting them. I do so enjoy murder.
If the vest is half red, does that mean it's been hurt?
Yeah. Okay, so we're still in the zone. Good.
I'm actually... So the way it's going to work is it's going to continue moving, and we're going to end up here, I bet. Or around here, where you guys' marks are. Yeah. So if...
Right after the building, up then, back side of the building. It's not too far.
Does anyone need 7.62? Anyone got an AK?
I don't need any. I have 171 of that, but that is what I have.
Oh, there's a car here. Fuck. Okay. I guess I'll take that instead of the...
I dropped it.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah. What is the key to do double shot?
B. I kind of feel like, feel bad for dropping the Uzi. It did me so well.
But, yeah, it's a really sniper. Good close fighter. So what I want to do is
everything off their bodies.
I got everything I needed, but
okay. I'm gonna go look one more time if you guys can cover me.
Yeah, hang on. Let me cover you from a better position. That's not a good position, Grant. And then I actually want to move from here?
Yeah. Shit, someone's gone in their car.
Okay. What direction is that in?
South of me.
It's going to the east, I think.
All right, we can ignore him.
Wait here and see if he comes back along this road. If he does, I'm going to light him up.
No, he's going out behind us.
Up the hill. Yeah, okay, I'm coming.
All right, so what we want to do is actually go in the similar direction he's going.
Yeah.
Because it's going to get rough in here. So do you want to run out around the back?
Yeah.
Leo, do you want to take point, please? And Sasha, be right behind him. And I'm going to pull up your rear.
There's a car over there.
All right.
He's ours. The car, the blue car or gray car, is the one that just drove past.
Okay.
So let's hop in the Jeep. What do you think?
No, we don't need to.
I'd rather
not. Yeah, you're right. So let's get on top of this hill.
Still in the car zone, coming. Guys.
Yeah, there's a car coming to our west. Coming over the hill. Get ready. It's coming. There it is. Wait.
Let's go.
You guys are almost in the middle of the new zone.
Yeah, it's you're fine. Right. We can just stay in these trees.
We want to. Yeah, we want to keep getting a vantage point up here and find the best cover that we can, because this is where the zone is collapsing.
We don't want to go right up on the top of the hill, though. I don't think.
There's a car from the north.
Yeah, I think it's the hill. Still driving around.
But again, we want the best cover we can up here without being on the very top of the hill. Okay.
Yeah, and we also need to watch out for the people coming behind us.
Yes. So I'll be the dedicated rear. Okay. You guys are in front. So the play area is restricting. I think it's going to hit on top of us, but we're going to find out. You guys are front. We're just covering this area here. I cannot believe how many people are still alive at this point. Mm-hmm. It's going to be a bloodbath. We want to just stay out of it if we can, okay? There's a shot to the northeast. Shoot.
I think that's more direct east, actually. On okay. That ridge.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. No, it's northeast.
Shots to our south, probably on the bridge.
So what would be good is if we're all kind of like in this area. Sasha, you're...
We don't want to get too split up. You're a bit too far away. We couldn't revive you if you get shot.
Yeah, I want us to be kind of behind individual trees, but have cross sections that we can shoot people from.
Shots really close south of us.
But don't have the same vantage point as in, like, the same openings. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
From the same directions. So I got my... I guess northwest is covered.
Yeah, I'm moving back down the hill because I think we've got people coming up behind us.
I think that the guys in the house where we were before.
Okay, so get ready to kill them as they try to come up the zone.
Yeah, it's definitely direct east.
Yeah, I agree.
Fighting with people to our northeast. Car on the road, going into town, smoking.
Southeast, is the car coming?
Hold your positions.
Just, don't fire on it unless it comes up on us.
Yeah, only fire at people who you see are firing on you. We want to stay quiet.
Car is coming right at me.
Yeah, leave it.
Leave it. Leave it. All right, so he's now to our northeast.
You guys are still in the zone.
There's a guy prone. I can headshot him probably.
Car is in the east. It's coming right at you.
Yeah.
Leave him.
Him. There's more people over there.
But he spotted us. Something in the south.
It's fine. Okay, there's a motorbike coming. Oh my god.
Again.
Okay, he's getting off.
No.
Shoot him. Incoming Jeep.
I got one out.
Shoot him. Killed him.
Nice. Okay, so listen.
At the tree, there's the motorbike. Maybe they can revive each other.
No, aren't they dead?
No, they smoked.
Oh, okay.
They're not dead. I knocked only one out. One died.
I mean, if you knocked, I killed a guy. With a headshot, and I think the motorbike and the Jeep were together.
Alright, so we're gonna have to end up going directly south.
South? Oh fuck, it's our building.
So let's drop back down.
Let's do it. Let's get
there's sniper fire from west.
Okay, it's fine. We'll just fucking dodge tree to tree.
Yeah, stay behind the trees and the rocks.
Keep over to our Jeep and to this ridge, in line with the Jeep.
But again, stay behind trees and a little bit spread out.
Oh, there's a guy who's still where we knocked down the motorbike. He just went prone. I'm going to go up on him. I've knocked him out. Killed him. Okay, nice. Keep going.
There's two guys up to the ridge.
Southeast.
We're getting shot from inside the building.
No, they're behind us on the ridge and behind the building. Fuck.
And inside the building.
Leo, they're right behind you, literally.
Okay.
On the ridge.
Yeah, but I can't fight them because there's guys inside the building.
I understand, but that's what I'm telling you. They're behind you on the ridge.
Oh, fuck. He's prone in the grass.
Sasha?
Yeah. I've marked him in blue. Watch out.
They're direct. They're directly above you. To your right.
So many people.
Yeah. I can't believe how many people ended up there. We should have actually stayed in our position.
Yeah, we should have stayed in the house.
Yeah.
Yeah, but that'd be hard to know.
Yeah. I assumed it was coming out in the village. Or the grass, or whatever you call it, the field.
I got 5 kills.
Nice.
I got 4.
I didn't even look. I never looked, because I don't have many.
And we were number
10. Yeah, we got 10th.
Yep. Of 40?
Yeah.
So, have fun, guys. Sleep.
Alright, man. Have a nice evening.
Bye.
Bye.
I think
we have to lead him before him because we're gonna be waiting for him to go ready.
Yeah.
Fail.
And remember, it's going to drop you into the wrong thing.
Make sure you turn off auto matchmaking.
Oh yeah, this is a nice bug. I'm not sure if I could. As soon as I move the mouse over to your left, it shows the whole Steam friend list, but it looks like it's off.
All right, who's the squad leader? It's not. I do enjoy it because I'm not very good at the other stuff. I'm better at telling people where to go. Leo?
Yeah.
Do you want to do it?
Sure.
There seem to be conflicting reports on your laptop, Peters, as to whether it's stated 2 or 3.
Yeah.
I bet it's 3.
It should, like, it seems like people are saying that they definitely have 3 versions, but then there are other people saying that they definitely have 2 versions.
I was looking about adding RAM, and got on the RAG forum said, like, you know, make sure that it's the same make and manufacturer.
Nah, you'd be replacing both of your DIMM slots.
Well, but then I checked the 2, because I think I guess I have 4 slots.
You have 4?
2 of them already. I don't know, because when I go check the RAM, it says that I have one thing else.
Sorry, you cut out, bud?
Because I don't know what I have.
I'd be surprised if you have 4. It's not impossible, but that's a lot for...
I know I have 2 free ones.
Wow. But well, then...
I have 4 in total.
Then that means you have 4, yeah. That's rare.
Gatka?
I say,
yeah.
Fuck it, let's do Gatka.
Tell me when you drop.
Drop now. You could drive the tractors around.
Mm-hmm. Are there many people around here?
No.
Yep, there's another squad right in front of us.
There's a car if we want to just get that and go, or we can fight them.
I mean, I say let's fight them.
Fight them because of my thing.
Oh, what?
I can't fight them.
Alright, let's get the car. I don't see anybody else dropped here.
They're here.
In the back, in the back. I see him. Let's go. Get Peters. He's near buildings anyways.
No, he's in the middle of nowhere.
No, there's buildings behind you.
Yeah, but not many. Grant.
Peters!
Can you move?
Not yet.
Okay, well...
Just go if you have to.
No, man. We're waiting for you. Fuck off.
Doesn't usually do this. Well, go to the buildings anyway, in case they come. I should be able to get there.
Okay.
Maybe
you're gonna get fucking headshot being AFK.
Probably. Well, if it happens, it happens.
I like how you say the buildings aren't close when they're like a 7-second drive here. Meh.
Yeah, but they're not. It's like shitty, like single story. There's gonna be nothing here.
Well, there's a pistol. That's better than I had a minute ago.
I've got a Molotov. I've got 2 Molotovs to defend myself with.
Look at me. I got a police vest.
Oh, and a smoke grenade as well.
Backpack level 2.
Swimming in defense.
Another police fest. Some sweet combat pants blue. Mm-hmm. Alright, is Peter still...
I've got a 2x scope for my revolver.
I'm going to go out and try to protect Peter's... Dude, we're an army unit. We do not leave a man behind.
Yeah, this is unusual even for me.
So you still just literally can't move?
No, like, on my screen, it's frozen, and I'm still in my parachute. On my screen, I didn't hit the ground yet.
On my screen, you're standing here looking at me.
Oh, you've disconnected.
All right, Leo, coming back.
I didn't even do anything. Like, I mean, like, in the game, I'm.
Yeah.
This one's up for early access.
Leo?
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, you're the one that ran out into the middle of the field.
Hey, I was coming to help our friend. Seemingly somebody you didn't care about.
Yeah.
Let's go. I mean,
there's two supply crates over there.
Let's just go pick those shit up.
Yeah, I was right up on the fucking side of the mountain. Okay.
It's sliding down, though. See it? It's sliding totally down. I wish I was better at the aiming part.
Yeah, I get this. The problem for me is when I have, like, clear...
There's a guy there. Nope. Running around. Wait. Never mind. There he is!
Fucking revolver. I needed a better pistol.
He's gonna kill me. You gotta shoot him.
How did he get hit first?
What do you mean, how? Must have been closer.
Yeah, but he was on foot.
I know, that's great. Alright. Let's try once more, Leo. Peters, maybe not worth it. Okay. There's like a limit to me in terms of handicap.
You here again, Feathers?
No, man, it's gonna take longer than that.
No. Like, yeah, we can't hear you, Feathers, I don't think.
No, he's not.
Saying, now I can hear you. I saw your green go and I didn't hear anything.
Alright. Peters, you ready?
For what?
To try again?
Yeah, I need to restart my game though.
What have you been doing?
Trying to see how much memory it takes up. No, because I was gonna control or delete to kill the process, and then like my screen started moving like I was in the game. So then I went back and then that.
Alright, I'm gonna have a cottage cheese. One second.
A cottage cheese.
Yeah, isn't a cottage cheese quite big?
Yeah. Don't demon like tubs. Maybe he eats the whole tub.
No wonder he needs to go to the gym.
I see a battle eye launcher now. Is that normal?
I mean, did you not install it the first time?
I thought it just installed the game.
You still can run the game first time.
I don't know. Maybe everything's dying. Do you run, what's it called, CPU-Z?
Yeah.
Because I was told to do that to figure out what, RAM manufacturers I have. What if I go to...
You just take RAM out of the cat phase.
Yeah, but I have a laptop!
Oh no, it will take 15 minutes.
It would.
Alright, let's go, come on.
I'm coming.
Yeah, no, CPU-Z will not tell you anything about the manufacturer of your RAM. It'll tell you what clock speeds it's got, but it won't tell you anything.
Oh, but that's the thing, like, when I look at the speed, it doesn't tell me the speed. Like, it just, the slots of information are just blank.
That's pretty weird.
Yep.
Yeah, it is.
What do you run yours at, Leo?
My RAM?
Yeah.
I think it's adaptive, but I mean, it should be running at like 2400.
Mm-hmm.
Although it seems that at the moment it's running at 1170. But I can never remember if it, like, if it only shows you half of the actual speed when you're looking at it in CPU-Z or not.
Yeah, mine's at 1333, and it actually runs at 2600, so 2666 or whatever.
Okay.
What's your cast timing?
11:13:30.
Wait, hang on. Ooh, wow. That's good.
No, sorry. God damn it.
I would have assumed it was 16.
I'm just trying to figure out because I've got different numbers than me. Okay, so at 60. Oh crap. It doesn't seem to list my 120 megahertz. At 666 megahertz, it's 999.2433.
At 666 megahertz?
Yeah.
What?
I've got like the RAM has different timings depending on what speed you're running at.
Yeah, 99 is crazy fast.
I can't remember exactly what it is. Like, I'd have to open the case and look at the side.
It's okay, Peters. Are you ready?
Yeah. All right. My last chance. If this doesn't work, I'm gonna not play anymore.
I realized in that last fight, I probably could have looked in the chat, in the crate, to see if there was anything there to shoot him with.
Yeah, maybe.
I was trying to shoot him with the loin.
Well, the thing is, I could have been, like, I told you there was a guy there, but I wasn't sure.
Yeah.
And he also had a helmet, a vest, all sorts of shit.
And a shotgun.
Yeah. But to be honest, like, we had been waiting for a certain teammate of ours.
Told you to keep going.
He did, and we didn't listen. Sorry, I didn't listen. Alright, I'm gonna be the squad leader. Behind the ruins.
looking at the Corsair website for my RAM, it says the tested latency is 10, 12, 12, 31.
Oh, that's great. That's really great.
Basically the best DDR3 RAM I could possibly buy at the time.
Yeah, that's incredible. Are you ready? We're going to drop in 3, 2, 1, go.
Down.
Yeah.
Yeah. Literally, like, point forward and then look, like, drag your mouse until you're looking directly at the ground.
And I want you.
Falling at 234 kilometers an hour.
Oh, how'd you get that fast? I only get to 204.
I was at 234 too. Is that the max?
Yeah.
Alright, so we're gonna cross back into the ruins after we look at these first houses here.
I'm probably just gonna go straight to the ruins.
Yeah, pizzas can't go in houses.
Oh my god, I've never actually done this. I got stuck in the tree. That was cool.
Well, I got a backpack and a 2x scope. Still not a gun.
I mean, why would you have a gun, right?
Yeah.
I have a P92 or something, whatever that was.
Okay, I found a revolver.
Wow, level 2 backpack. Look at this shit. Red dot sight.
There's a guy in the ruins in front of you, Peters. Don't go towards him unless you've got a gun.
I don't got anything yet.
You can't even see the game yet, man. Give him a second.
Okay. I can see it. It's kind of working. I'm running back to Grant.
All right, come here, homie.
I'm going
I got
after
you.
Him in case he's not got a gun.
No, no, no. I'm going to go towards Leo Peters.
Yeah, but I don't have a gun. Is there anything left in those houses?
I don't see the guy that I saw.
No. Hang on,
oh,
though.
Oh, wait, there he is. I found him. He's not got anything.
Peters, is that you near me?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go up in here. Nice, Peter. Early.
Oh, shit, I'm getting shotgunned. I got knocked down. I need help. He's going to shotgun me and get me to death. Oh, yes, he's trying to punch me to death. I'm gonna die though. I'm gonna bleed out. Yeah, down. I got SKS. No, wait, no.
Fuck, that's a really unfortunate thing because I ran out of bullets trying to help you. Peters?
Yeah.
I know that your game takes forever to load. But.
There's no guns in here. You need to just leave.
But we're gonna go suicide and restart, okay?
Okay.
I mean, I'd rather. I mean, it's so first. It's so fast, right? You're okay with that?
Sure.
I mean, there's still. I mean, we can run around and wake Leo watch forever, but. Where the hell did he go?
They're over by my corpse.
Still? Alright.
Probably. Like, they were to the east.
All right.
Of my corpse shooting me in the back.
Peters, are you ready to die?
There he is. He's got a shotgun and looks like a rifle. No, wait, maybe he's carrying a pistol.
You didn't have anything, huh, Leo?
I had ammo for a revolver and I had a pistol but not much ammo on it. They probably took anything I had.
Yep. I want to shoot him with something.
Then you need to run south into the ruins to find guns.
I want to go die in a blaze.
There's a gun floating to your left. Okay, maybe it's just on my screen, but you literally just ran through a gun.
Really?
Yeah. Where those boxes, wooden boxes are to your right, there's just an M16 floating in midair. Shooting! Oh my god, it's the person's gun! I can see hit the guy on the hill, I can see his gun floating next to you. I can see it shooting.
Boom. That's awesome. Alright, let's restart this. Wow, you were 25th. Nice work.
I got a kill.
Alright, let's try this again. Koro! Alright, I'm clicking ready. Hang on. Let's go. Peters?
Yeah. Give me a second.
As President Trump's war with the media gets even more personal, the president is grappling with Senate Republicans who missed a self-imposed deadline on health care. He's preparing for a stare down this week with Russian President Vladimir Putin. But on Twitter, he's wrestling with us. Look at this video from his Twitter account this morning. This is a WWE WrestleMania video from years ago when Trump used to show up at WWE events. You can see that the CNN logo has been superimposed onto the other fighter's face.
Oh, my game has probably crashed again. So I think I'm going to call it a night on this. I'm getting frustrated with it.
All right.
See ya.
All right, man. Have a nice evening.
All
right. I tried to switch us into Duo, and it looked like it just did that.
You left the team. You didn't take me with you.
I don't know how to do that. Oh my god.
You're matching.
Hang on.
You're in game.
Hang on.
Just do the thing with buttons without looking.
Fast buttons! Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it. You know, one of the things that's true in Counter-Strike Go is also true in here. You shouldn't aim for headshots.
Yeah, aim for their chest and the recoil will hit them in the head.
Exactly.
I mean, with some guns you aim for the ground in front of their feet.
Which guns are those?
You know, one's like the M24 and the, basically the Saw, and sometimes the Uzi. It depends on how worldly you're spraying.
Yeah.
It's also true here, you shouldn't aim for headshots.
Alright, I'm gonna be the leader. And you're gonna be the support. The reason I like being the leader is because I can listen to your advice, but also make good decisions while you can murder bitches. You're alright with that? What about Stalber? I've never been out there.
Yeah, I mean, we can go out there. There's similar loot to the ruins we dropped on. Basically, it's not brilliant. But then you can go down to the warehouse and then down into the town. Basically, it's not an amazing start, but it's a thing.
What about here?
We'll probably drop there. That's where everyone drops, generally.
What about here?
Yeah, we could drop into Yuznaya. There'll be people there as well, probably.
Let's do it. Let's try it. Ready? Go.
Okay. Where in the town do you want to go?
Here.
Okay, not in the town. Drop. Okay, so I'll just max out my speed, fall in, and then use my parachute to get there.
Apparently you can't turn as much as I thought you could.
Where the fuck are you?
I'm going the wrong direction.
Okay, there's two guys that dropped in front of me and you just dropped a million miles away.
I did.
What the fuck?
Because I didn't realize, I never actually tried to, yeah.
You were a terrible player.
Hey, I'm a great leader, terrible player.
Okay, I just dropped into a shed with an SKS and an like 16 in it.
Great, so here's your job. Kill everybody.
Yeah, and get to you somehow.
That's right. See? Great leader. Terrible player. Don't you dare say there's parallels in our work.
Okay, I'm probably going to die trying to get past these guys, but... Yeah.
Don't. Just stay there, then.
No, this is my bike.
No, there's something wrong with my game, dude.
Really?
Okay, I get it. I alt-tabbed, and now my mouse is working again. My mouse wasn't working. That's why I wasn't able to move towards you. It was stuck, and I was confused. Oh, fuck. I hear a motorcycle. Is
that's
that not...
me.
Oh, thank God.
I literally just said there's a motorcycle.
Oh, I thought you said there is a motorcycle as if it's coming towards you.
No, I'm coming to you. There's a motorcycle.
You didn't. I can show you the stream later if you'd like.
Actually, yeah, sure. Do that.
Yeah, I was like,
I can do it now because of the delay.
All right, great. Go ahead and do that. Whatever, Leo. Do it. Do it.
Go on.
Although, focus. Focus. We need to kill these bitches. Are you still on the motorcycle? Where are you at?
Oh, no. Hang on. I have to. The delay's not enough. Anyway, yeah, so I've taken everything and there's.
All right, so do we want to run it?
Figure out where you're going before you get on the bike, you freaking tool.
I'm deciding.
No, oh my god, you're getting shot.
Let's go here. You ready?
Okay.
I'm not going to get shot in the head. Oh, I am going to hit the wall. Oh, now we made it.
You terrify me.
Good. See, like right now, my target is going back behind me for some reason. Like the white line.
Yeah, that's because that's the white zone. It's not your target.
I see. I feel like Bane. You terrify me. Good. I like you could be on your feet. I'll take that.
And a shotgun.
Do you need that or? Where is the vector?
In the other room, the back room.
Sorry, where?
The back room. Oh, sorry, front room. The other room, the one that we haven't been into, and that I have.
Well, you said back. It's confusing.
Yeah, sorry. No, I... Because I was running towards that end, yeah.
All right, so let me get a little bit of a reconnaissance here. All right, so we'll hop back on the motorcycle and come here.
That is going to be looted and there's going to be people there. Basically, that's not a good choice.
What about here?
That's okay. It's in the middle of nowhere. Less likely to be looted. May still be people there, but yes, that's better.
You comfortable with that?
Mm-hmm.
You ready?
Let me just get this extended quick draw mag. Oh, there's a guy right in front of us. Okay, I don't think he's got a gun. He might have a friend, though.
Why do you always get to kill everybody?
There's another guy behind you. Behind you!
I tried to move!
Okay, you killed him. He might have a friend means don't loot him right now.
Yeah, that's fair. That's fair. Hang on just one sec, and then we're gonna go there, okay? Nice eyes, by the way.
Do you need a backpack?
No, I got one.
Okay.
Did you get the stuff out of this guy?
Yeah, it was ammo I needed for my rifle.
Okay, I'm totally a terrorist now.
Oh, you got the Twitch Prime.
Yeah. Nice. All right, you're gonna drive us there?
Yeah, sure.
Because apparently my driving terrifies you.
Yep, pretty much.
Terrifies.
This is where I kill us both anyway.
Yeah, exactly.
You can actually air control bikes. I think you have to hold control while you're doing it. It's like the lean left and right buttons. Air control, that's weird. Oh, come on.
Leo?
Completely flat ground.
Leo? Yeah. Your driving terrifies me.
Yeah, I know. It terrifies me too. But it terrifies me in an actual movement sense rather than in like a sitting still waiting to get shot sense.
Yeah. Have we ever gotten shot when I was standing still? No. Until we do.
That's not the way that logic and tactics work.
No, but the way that it works is that you can't accuse me for getting us killed by waiting until we have.
Have I killed us by rolling a bike yet?
I don't think so. Have you?
Well, I've killed someone.
I mean, will you? Yeah, probably, but oh my god, I'm stuck on top of the motorcycle. My god, look at how great my point was.
So lucky that only one of those guys had gun, like had a gun and it was a pistol.
Yeah, that's fair. But also, I'm lucky that I have the best shooter in the game with me.
There's another shotgun here.
Where's the ammo? Nice.
There's a helmet and a vest.
I got a level 2. You have an M4?
Yeah. Well, it's a... I got 2 times my...
Hang on. To the north, there's a lot of shots. Northeast.
It's about on the mark, yellow. There's a building up there, so probably there.
So here's the thing. I think it's going down to that island.
Yes. It's quite likely. It's not super 100% likely. But
do you want to roll here in the case that it does? That we're prepared?
Yeah.
You want to hop in?
Run there.
Let me see. I'd like to run.
Red zone. All the way there.
That sucks. Let's get out of it.
Okay. Get on the bike then.
Yep.
We'll go, we'll skirt it. Watch out, the bike is in view of where the gunshots are, so I'll just get it up and then... Yeah, I'm getting shot. Don't get on the bike. So stay in here. I'll drive the bike in. Or I'll drive it around the other side of the warehouse.
Wait, why don't you let me do that?
Okay, sure. Go around the other side of the warehouse.
I mean, we really do need to plan.
Okay, now drive out of the red zone.
I would get in it real quick.
Okay, but we're going to have to wait here for like a minute.
Yeah, we really need to let you be the one who's shooting people and me doing the dangerous shit.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, seriously, you're the one that can kill bitches, not me. All right, let's go.
Okay, so this beachfront stuff is popular. So again, you know, might be looted, might be people. Be ready.
Leo, I'm so ready for anything.
You ready for me to flip this?
No, not really, but, you know.
Then you're not ready for anything.
All right, that's fair.
And you're also not ready for the most likely outcome.
That's also true. What the fuck? It didn't get me out of the bike.
Amazingly, closed doors.
Yeah, but that's a really great tactic of motherfuckers. All right, so I'm fairly certain that there's somebody at the top.
At the top?
Yeah.
Oh, what was there, a door open?
No. There's just nothing here.
No, I mean, all the doors are closed. It's unlikely that someone would close all the doors after looting.
All right.
Also, the zone has gone deeper onto the island, so we would probably want to go to the military base. And we probably want to get across the bridge before too many people get on it.
Yeah, I like that a lot.
Or a bow, I guess.
I dropped the vector.
Yeah.
In favor of this gun.
Yeah, SKS, same as me.
So for me, I would be quick here in the zone and then head out.
Yeah. Pretty much just do a once over sweep of these buildings and then check the beach to see if there's a boat, and if not, we get on the bike and go to the bridge.
I like that. UMP. What is that gun? It will not tell me what that gun is. It's a big gun. I can't tell what it is. M14. Although I left the fucking... Hang on. There we go. Although now I need ammo for this gun.
You've got no ammo for it.
No, I got 28.
Okay. I've got 40 and 16. So we're both pretty low on that.
So I would get going soon.
Yeah. I'm looking out the window to see if there are any boats. I don't see any. We're probably going to have to get the bike and go to the bridge. The car's pulling up here. Closer to you than me. Oh, there's a guy running from a buggy. to our north. He's behind a tree, scoping. I'm gonna headshot him. Oh fuck, I missed. There's two guys. They're loading up on the buggy. They're driving. I've hit them a couple of times. Okay. They're probably gonna give us a wide berth, but they might come in on us. Just get ready for it if they do. They're north of us. They're coming in on us. They're coming in close north. Okay, and then they're driving away now. But now they're between us and the bridge. What the fuck? It just sprang up instantly. Do you want to drive or should I?
There's
fucking road warriors going on up there.
I don't want to cross that way. I want to swim.
Swimming is very slow.
It is, but there people are going to murder us on the bridge, dude. There's no way.
Boat. There's people getting in the boat. Difficult to shoot. There's another car driving around.
So what I would do is actually wait a second. I know that's counterintuitive. However, they're going to fight each other quite a bit in the next couple of minutes here. The blue zone's just coming outside of us now. So I would let them do that, and then we need to try to sneak across the river. Because they're already all there, right?
Yeah, there's like more cars there.
Yeah, there's a huge battle royale going on. So we can either like run up here and try to cross the long way, like to the non zone here. Yeah, we should definitely do that actually, because the bomb zone's right outside of that right now. So we should go right out to that.
Okay, so we can drive up to there on the bike, I guess.
Hang on. Somebody's shooting me.
And get out of the... Probably the guys in the boat sniping back at us.
Yeah.
Okay, we need to start moving, otherwise we're gonna die in the blue if we try and swim across.
Alright. Do you mind if you let me drive? Or you go ahead.
Just get on. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna drive us out a bit further along the beach.
What about even...
Because there's people here, we can't swim here, they're gonna shoot us.
And the blue's already nearing... To be honest, I think we should go from here.
Yeah. Some other people have already done it. Actually, we've got 50 seconds. I'm going to take a drink before I get in the water. Fucking use it.
All right, I'm going to perform Advanced Scout, aka Target Dummy. Fuck, it's slow.
I told you, it's really slow.
Yeah, but we would have died on the bridge. But it may not matter.
We might die to the blue, right?
Yep, that's what I mean. It may not matter. Oh, fuck. We're going to die by the blue. There's no way we're not going to die by the blue. Sorry, Leo. We should have just tried the bridge. Yeah. To be honest, I do like that it does this. Fuck, there's a guy taking the car that I was going to get into.
Even if we get onto land now, we're going to die.
Yeah. I mean, me especially. You prepared.
There's two guys by the boats in front of us.
Yeah.
It looks like he's aiming at us. Oh no, he's just aiming at the beach.
I'm not even gonna make the shore.
I've not got any healing when I get on the land, I think.
But you may be able to get in there further. Yeah, I'm not even gonna make the shore. Yeah, next time we'll have to just play the hard game.
It annoys me that it's really hard to open my inventory without opening my Steam overlay.
Just press I.
Yeah, but that means I have to take my hand off my mouse. I don't suppose you had med kits on you.
No. Just bandages.
I looted you as I swam fast.
Nice.
I only got some bandages though, and I don't think that they're enough to out-heal this blue.
No. You're dead too. Yeah, we should have gotten the motorcycle and tried it. Alright, man, I gotta run out anyway, so it actually works out better. Well, it was fun leading you to death in the blue.
Yeah.
Or you're gonna win somehow.
Unfortunately, I didn't get the energy drinks you had on you, so I'm probably still not gonna make it.
Although the longer you last, the further up we get.
Yeah, as people die, I guess.
Yeah. Take off your gun, dude. Run X.
Yeah, it's like I'm not gonna make it that far anyway. I've got like 19 bandages still. There's a med kit in this house. Oh, even if there was, I wouldn't have enough time to use it. Fuck. I made it to 20 alive.
Nice. Level 12. Good work. Alright, man. I'll speak to you tomorrow.
Yeah.
So, have a wonderful evening. Alright, cheers.
Bye.